Hello guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we have another educational video for you guys. So in the previous video, in one of our previous videos, a very recent one, we had taught and given a small tutorial about how to use Kite Zerodha. So Kite Zerodha is basically your trading terminal if you create an account in Zerodha, which is the most used broker in our country, right? So some other features which are unexplored in Kite Zerodha, and mainly the most important feature which even a lot of traders who've been trading for months and years don't know about, or don't know why, I have no idea how they can trade without it. And especially this is mainly for the ones who trade in options, right? So when you trade in options, if you're buying naked calls, naked puts, or selling naked calls, selling puts, then it wouldn't make much of a difference for you. So when you're applying certain option strategies, like a put spread, a call spread, or a short spread, or a short strangle, whatever you're applying. So the few people that I know, they didn't know that this feature existed. So basically, suppose you want to execute a put short spread, right? So basically what you do is you sell a put option at one strike price and buy a put option at another strike price. So basically when you sell a put option to hedge this, so naked sell option, you buy a put option at a different strike price. So this is just a small short put spread. So in case you guys don't know about all these strategies, please comment down below. We'll be more than willing to make videos on this and educate you on how to trade with options and how to hedge options and some trading strategies as well. So yes, coming back to the point, how to execute these orders. So many people that I know, so let's take Bank Nifty, right? Let's take Bank Nifty 34,000 put option. So Bank Nifty 34,000 put option. This one right here. So if I want to sell this put option, so the margin required for me is 1,52,000, which is huge, right? So suppose you don't want to sell a naked call put option, you want to also sell a call option just as safety. So basically what you're doing is maintaining a 34,000 short straddle. So now I take Bank Nifty 34,000 call option. Now to sell this option, again I need 1,86,000 again. So to sell both these options, naked options, you need here 1,52,000 plus 1,82,000. So that is more than 3 lakhs for one small short spread. Short strandle, my bad. So for one small short strandle, they're asking you for more than 3 lakhs of margin. So because they ask for so much margin because selling options is risky, as we all know. You are exposed to unlimited risk. But that is in case you're selling naked options. But what happens when you're applying certain strategies like this short straddle, and you also have a hedge for your position, so they should ask for lesser margin, right? So now how do you let your broker know that you are executing both these orders as part of one hedge? So there is one very important feature in Zerodha. It is called basket orders. Many people don't know about this. Now what is basket order? Now I'll create a new basket order. I'll name this as short straddle. I created it. Now what do? I add my instruments here. So I add my Bank Nifty 34,000 call option, and I have to sell this. So I will change it to sell, added it. So here 1,68,000 margin required. Now I add my Bank Nifty 34,000 put option, sell this as well. So 1,52,000 required if it's a naked sell. Now we saw that it requires more than 3 lakhs if we do this separately. But here, what is the margin required? 1,85,000. So from above 3 lakhs, you're bringing your margin requirement down to 1,85,000. This is for a short straddle. So now you can see how if you execute this in a basket. So Zerodha identifies this, obviously, that this is a hedged position and this is just short straddle. And obviously they'll ask for lower margin if you have a hedge against yourself. This is for people who want to you know, execute short straddles. But what about short put spread? So what is short put spread? You buy one put option and then you sell another put option with a different strike price. So for example, I take Bank Nifty 33,500 put option. So let us ignore this for a second. Now I have 34,000 put option and 33,500 put option. Now I want to sell 34,000 put option. So I'll get this 29 premium I'll get. And then I want to buy this 33,000 put option as a hedge. So in case markets fall by too much, this put option that I have bought will act as a hedge and protect me from unlimited loss. Right. So now to sell this, obviously we saw 1,52,000 and to buy this, you saw 261 rupees, whatever, very cheap, right? So again, you need 1,62,000 again. So now if I create a new basket here, short put spread. Now I will add Bank Nifty 34,000 put option. So I want to sell this 34,000 put option. You can see 1,52,000 is the margin requirement if I'm doing a naked sell. Now I'll add Bank Nifty 33,500 call put option again. I will buy this put option. You can see this, right? 27,500 is the margin required. So I'm sure 27,500 margin is not that huge an amount if you're trading on some decent capital, right? So again, this is the process of hedging. Basically, you're hedging this naked sell put option by buying a put option at a lower strike price. So basically you're receiving 29 here and then buying this with 10. So you have a net margin of 19 rupees with you. So 19 into 25 will be your profit. If that will be your maximum possible profit, if this goes to zero, put option goes to zero. So you can see this requires just a margin of 27,500. Whereas if you sell this and buy this separately, it will cost you more than 1 lakh. So another important point is always try to make sure that your buy position is above the sell position. So here it's not making a difference, but a lot of times what happens is when you place your sell position above your buy position, the final margin shows is way more. So it shows like about 70,000 to 80,000 sometimes. So here we are not facing an issue. So always make sure to add your buy position first, and afterwards you add your sell position, so that when you add your buy position, it will just show a small premium requirement of 250, 260 rupees. And then when you add your sell position, it will adjust it to whatever it is. So this is one of the most important features which goes unnoticed by traders. They pay unnecessarily high amount of margin. So they, if they want to execute this small strategy, they pay 1,80,000 on this and then 250 rupees whatever on this. So you're getting done with almost 6 times lesser the amount, 6 to 7 times. So this is just how you place a basket order. And from now, if you're trading in options and you want to hedge your options and want to execute certain strategies, so make sure you use this basket features, which is very important and very useful. So that's it for today, guys. Please like, share and subscribe if you like the video. And if you learned something new which you didn't know before and you think it'll help you in the future, please share it with your friends as well, so that all of us can learn together. So thank you.